You know, this year, this is my second snake time, and the thing I like most about snake time is just the awareness that it brings to the community. Because I mean, there's very few activities and events like snake time that could provide the community that just pulls it together like snake time. And you know, it's just something close to my heart, and it happens once a year. I can't even describe it, but you know, it's something that can only be experienced. So
I mean, for me, snake time has just been a really important moment here at college. I mean, it's hard to describe, but I mean, if I had to put it into words, I mean, I've been to some pretty crazy snake handling churches, and while that was like a really cool thing to watch, it's got nothing on snake time. I mean, snake time is one of the best experiences a person could have here, you know?
I'm just so happy that it's happening again, because it's just one of those things I felt like was so special that it would never happen again, but you know, here we are again, and it's ready to change lives once more. I thank God every day for snake time.
It's hard to describe just the change it can make in the way you think and act.
It's incredible. So many people come out expecting just to be entertained, I guess. But it just proves to be more than that. It really is a life-changing experience for everyone involved. And I wish every one of my friends could come to see that.
How are you feeling about your first snake time?
Pretty excited. Don't know what's going to happen.
I mean, what are some thoughts? What do you think might happen?
Well, first I theorized that it might be some kind of like hazing ritual and my other freshman friends agreed with me. But it's been confirmed otherwise. It's not a hazing ritual.
Reach behind, they can hardly find a spine.
I just think it's gonna be awesome.